When first reading Lost Horizon, written by James Hilton, I had infinite dreams about the mysterious and seductive place described in the book. In my heart and in my thoughts, there's always been a lingering dream that is a distant but close place.
The meaning of Ganzi in Tibetan?
A holy and a beautiful place.
Yes. In this vast land, besides its beauty, she also has so many long and splendid historical culture and hero legends.
Thank you.
over yet? For this land, which not only let me appreciate its unparalleled beauty and profound Tibetan culture and customs, but also make me feel the warm, kind, honest, and hospitable people here. All of these surprise me, move me.
The place?
If you mean my feeling, I think of a sentence in China, which is, where makes me feel at ease, where's my home?